It's challenging to predict precipitation for a whole season, but particularly during an El Niño year. An El Niño warms the ocean surface, which changes the structure of the atmosphere, including shifting the position of the jet stream, and it changes where the weather patterns are. Observations from NASA's GPM mission help us monitor the impacts of these changes, particularly in drought-weary California, which scientists predicted would get substantial rain this winter due to the El Niño. This rainfall accumulation map from December reveals how El Niño storms provided some relief to the Golden State. Storms passing through Northern California brought up to 34 inches of rain to the northern coast and added water to the state's reservoirs. In early January, very heavy storms were seen in Southern California. Over the course of a couple of days, Los Angeles was hit with nearly 3 inches of rain, which is more than half the rain the city received in all of 2015. Meanwhile, San Francisco received more rain in January than it had in the last 5 Januaries combined. But El Niño effects appeared to lose momentum in February, which was extremely dry, showing just how variable an El Niño can be. The effects of this year's El Niño still have several months to emerge, and it will be interesting to see how things play out. Although we know the rains from this winter won't solve California's water crisis, our observations from space will allow us to see how closely reality matches the predictions.